Hi everyone, this is Inuriichi, or as some of you may know me as Tansy. I'm not as nervous. I did a kind of a pre-run earlier and I was really nervous, but I'm still kind of nervous because I'm going to be putting this up. But I'm only doing this little blog thingy because I'm bored, one, and wow, that's a lot of movement again, and two is because I want to see size, as a lot of you may know her, Blood Plus Rules 22. Don't ask me what all this movement is. I like to talk with my hands, by the way. Wow, I am expressive, aren't I? Anyways, yeah, I can see myself in the vidcam thingy, so I'm a little distracted. And my brows are bushy. I need to do my brows. Don't comment in my face. Don't comment, okay? No comments about that, because this is because I want Sai to show me hers, and the only way for her to show me hers, or the only way I know of to show me hers, I could probably just ask, but I want to be nice and make one myself and let everyone in the world see it and see my ugly, ugly face. Guys, I'm so sorry I'm so ugly today. Ugh. Actually, this is how I look every day. I'm home a lot, so I really don't care. So I really have nothing to talk about, mostly just being stupid right now. And a car just went by. Woohoo! I might do more of these if I get comments. I might not. I might just do these for... God, I'm so expressive. I just noticed that. I might do these just for... to update you on AMVs, MEPs, and possible MMVs, and... me transitioning just from AMVs to like movies or anything. I might even do them for reviews because I will be going back to watching certain animes, and I've always wanted to do anime reviews. I've never actually seen any where people just sit here and review, and I want to kind of do that, you know, and comparisons and stuff. And wow, I am very freaking expressive, aren't I? So I'm going to probably, now I'm saying probably, this is all depending on what you guys say, because I'm just, right now I'm doing this for boredom, but I could do more with this. You guys like it? If you guys like this, I could do more. I could do updates this way. Heck, I might even do MEP things this way. Like if I decide to hold MEP, this is probably how I would do the rules, because sometimes I get bored reading them. I always wanted to see if somebody would ever hold an MEP where they actually talked about the rules and explained things, you know? I always just wondered, would anyone ever do that? And yes, this is how I normally talk. I'm not actually over-expressing. This is how I normally talk. Isn't that weird? I'm very expressive, aren't I? And I just noticed this. Probably because I never really look at myself when I talk. I mean, I'm normally just like looking at someone else or something. I never really pay attention to how I talk before. And I'm not probably going to do it now. So this is kind of my day-to-day look, by the way, just so you know. So, this is nothing more than a boredom thing. I normally do A and B's for boredom, but I decided I do those a lot, and I'm really bored right now, and doing an A and B isn't going to de-board me at this moment. I could read something that has to do with my favorite coupling of all time, Patrice X. Butler from Yumi Nikko, but that isn't going to change anything right now, because there are no fanfics that I haven't already read. Oh, if you guys want to make me happy and you know Yumi Nikko at all, making anything having to do with Patrice and Butler at all makes me happy. Especially if it's a fanfic, because there's so little of those. I'm not sure what I'm going to call this. Probably just vlog test. I don't know. Probably something stupid like that, because truthfully, this isn't anything. This is just me being bored. Boredom blog. Yeah, boredom blog. Yeah, I'll probably be doing a few of those. Let's call this boredom blog. I've also seen a lot of rants written out. I've never actually seen a coupling rant or a rant at all that doing with anime, of course. Doing with the anime couple or something, actually where you see the person talking. I've always wanted to see one of those. So I might do that myself. Who knows? There's just some things I've thought of. They might go on my main channel. They might go on another one of my channels. I do have two other channels. I used to have three, but now I have two. Well, no, I didn't have three. Did I have three? No, I didn't. I've always had two of my own and one collabo channel that I... Wow, that looks cool. It's opposite hands that I'm actually using. Woohoo! Okay, I'm gonna stop. Wow, that movement is just kind of getting on my nerves. If that movement gets on y'all's nerves, I'm sorry. This is one of the cheaper ones. It's Logitech. It's a good one, but it's still a cheaper one because the other ones you really can't see in the dark, and this one you can see in the dark almost perfectly. It's just good like that. But, and I do use my hands a lot, so I'm sorry if that bothers you. I don't know why I use my hands so much. I guess that's why I like sign language so much, because I could use my hands. I'm not doing anything but saying sign language over, by the way. I'm just saying sign language. The movement's kind of hard to see. Sign language. I could, if I wanted to go back through all my old school stuff with sign language in it, I could. Which is, it's over there on the couch, which you can't see because it isn't behind me. Behind me is my cat. You guys want to be my cat? Oh, no, he's not. Shadow! Where's my cat? Okay, you guys want to meet my cat, comment, because Shadow's a really interesting kitty, in my opinion. I mean, he's a boy cat. We didn't know that for such a long time, so sometimes we call him a girl, but he is a very interesting cat. I'm probably going to say bye here, because I really have nothing else to say. This is, again, as I said, a boredom thingy. I'm not really trying to do anything. Yeah, I suck at buys, so no, I'd be stealing. I suck at buys, so peace.